this wrote the book on pain. Somehow I'm still here to explain that the darkest hour never comes in the night. You can see where the God